the Balanga. This is pierogi, which is meat. What is it, Andrew?
It's the Polish version of the ravioli.
Yeah.
Really nice.
We've got two styles on here. There's is it potato?
I just had a chicken version. Quite nice. I think this one is the I don't know what that one. It tastes nice, but
very light, very tasty. I just had the potato version. Very nice. The meat. Mmm.
Getting a nice crispiness inside. There's a bit of spicy note there.
What's that one there? Anyway, let's see how it pairs with the beer.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Amazing.
The Polish wheat beer pairs well nice with the meat.
Nice and crispy. Oh, yeah. Very nice.
Potato one is a bit unbalanced, but still very tasty. Great food. Great beer.
Lovely.
At the Balanga. What was the food like at Balanga?
I'll tell you what. I polished it off. Well, that tasted really nice. Very nice. Yeah, a few unique flavours there, which I'm not sure about. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm not Polish, so I don't know.
I did find the buttery ones very buttery, potato and butter.
Well, that's the thing with pasta.
Mm.
It's very, you know, like that, like that sort of feel that
probably. Yeah, the potato ones were really nice, the meat ones.
Really nice for the beer.
Great food. Great Polish beer.
Really nice.
Balanga.